organic cotton candy grapes. This is real.
Hi, this is Laura. So today I have some stuff that I'm gonna do, and I thought I would take you around with me for a little bit. Actually, it's not really around with me. That was a lie. I've been working all day, but so the first place that I stopped was Starbucks, and I guess I figured we would try this together. This is their berry prickly pear frappuccino. So I picked one up. I got a grande size, so I'm gonna try that. I also have a bunch of mail that I need to open, so I figure I would just do that all in video and show you guys some stuff that I picked up. And honestly, a lot of it I forgot about because it's been kind of like collecting ever since I've been in New York. So yeah, I guess start with the Starbucks. All right, so prickly pear Starbucks, which is right here. There's also berries in it too, which it looks like it could be like raspberries or something in there too. And a lot of vanilla. I think it's like a cream thing. True story, I don't really do frappuccinos because it's just a lot of sugar, but I'll try it. That was all cream. Okay, hold on, let me move it. Prickly pears are delicious, by the way. That's my favorite margarita. If you're ever in San Diego, like the city of San Diego, go to Old Town. It's this awesome place just right outside the city. Go to Coyote and get yourself a prickly pear margarita. That's my favorite, like, in the whole city. All right, here's more of the... Yeah, you can taste the prickly pear a little bit. I feel like it's more berry than anything else. Maybe I have to like mix it around a little bit. It's really good. It's really sugary though. So it kind of tastes like a raspberry, strawberry, prickly pear mixed together with vanilla. I like it though. I actually think that's really good. But I will try not to get too many because of the sugar. But I would check it out, especially if you guys haven't tried prickly pear. It's not that strong in there. So it actually tastes to me, I just taste more of like the raspberry, strawberries that are in there. So yeah, that's what's going on. I got a phone. What button did I press? Oh, I pressed a button. I got a new phone. I talked about it in another video, but this is the new phone here. But I wanted to show you, I have iPrevail. By the way, they're like a YouTube band and I got their album. But look at my, I'm trying to wait for my little always on. No, I wanted to show you my always on screen. Can you see it? I have Jason's mask from Friday the 13th and it looks so cool. All right, before I show you like my mail and stuff, look at these. Do you see what this says? Organic cotton candy grapes. This is real. Cotton candy grapes are a thing out here. It's super awesome. This is how I actually know summer's here, is when the cotton candy grapes show up. They look like regular grapes, but it tastes exactly like cotton candy. You know, like the taste of cotton candy when it melts in your mouth? That's what this is in a grape form. So this is all of my, oh, this is not mail. This is, that's, what do you call it? That is E3 tickets. I do have videos up of E3 if you don't want to watch that. This is all the mail that I have to open up. And hey, I didn't tell you guys, I have a P.O. box now. This is my P.O. box. So there you go. P.O. box 633 Carlsbad, California 92018. Now I have a real one, so when people send stuff, they don't have to send it to my real address. Do you see this one? I cheated though. I already know what's in there, but I'm gonna open all of these and show you what I got. And some of them, like, I don't know what this is. I don't know what this is. I don't know what that is. I kind of know what this is.
I mean, I guess I can touch my face up a little bit. I don't know. It's just, it's shiny. I'm gonna be taking a shower and doing laundry after this. Very exciting. So that's kind of what's gonna be going on. This lighting's a little bit better. I will open this one because it's already open. I wore them to the fair and I knew what these were. This is the bag that it came from. So this is from Sunglass Spot. Here is all of their information right here. This is where I get my sunglasses from, because you can get really, really cute sunglasses for like $5. I think they have expensive pairs for like $12. And if you're like me, you either break your sunglasses or lose them. But look, I like these a lot. These are awesome. I wore them to the Korn Baby Metal Stone Sour show I went to too. Does it tell me which? It does not tell me the number or like a style that I purchased, but I did get these. All right, next box is this one right here. I think this is from, I think this is from them too. So it's this white box. Yes, it is. So I ordered these ones first, and then that pair launches like a brand new one that they got the next day, literally the next day. So I got another one, but I'll show you these first two that I got. These are the little cases that they come in. I feel about these. You let me know. I like them, but I think I just don't like them as much. No, I like them. Okay, now that I see them in here, this is gold, but that's fine. So these ones, they remind me of, what do you call it? Of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, right? A little bit? A little bit. And then the other pair I got is this, in this little emoji case. I like these. They're reflective, but I still like them. These are cool. Oh, I'm sorry about anything that you're seeing. There's a huge mess, so. But I like these too. It's falling! Next box is this right here. I didn't look to see who it was from, but we'll just open this up and see what's inside. The couple of these boxes, I didn't really look to see who it's from. It's just I need to... What is this? Oh! Dude! I think... Look at it. Okay, so I'm going to Comic-Con this year, so you will see videos. I go every year. Is this the pass? Ah! Ooh. Okay, so this is, let me make sure there's like no private information in here. This is cool. Wow. All right. So I guess this is how you get your tickets this year. So they've never done anything like this before, by the way. They normally just send you your pass. And like I said before, you used to have to get your passes at the show, blah, blah, blah. But look, so this is a box. And it says, you know, Comic-Con and stuff on there. And then you open it up. All right, it looks like there's something called Comic-Con HQ. And it says you get a membership perk. I don't really know exactly what that is. Join Comic-Con HQ with your free Amazon 7-day trial. Oh, and then claim your collector's pin. All right, but I got a collector's pin in here. Look, there's a little pin that says Comic-Con 2017. And it comes with this little book. What does the book tell you? Oh, it's basic stuff. Show hours. There's a must-have list. Would I agree with all of these? Photo ID, yeah. Badge, yeah. Lanyard, yeah. Comfortable shoes, I mean, if you're cosplaying, no. Credit card and cash, yeah, cash. Sketchbook, maybe. Pens, I don't, oh yeah, for if you're gonna do the signing stuff. Water bottle, yeah. Souvenir bag, yeah. Sun protection, food. Want list, external battery charger, camera, sunglasses. The only thing that you left out was you always wanna bring a tube for anything that people sign, like posters and stuff like that, but that's cool. Right inside, and look who's on my pass. The Walking Dead stuff, things. All right, so let's see what is in this bag right here. Oh, well, yeah, no, this will still work. This is just a little grippy thing that I ordered for my other phone from Amazon. I saved all the bigger boxes and packages for later. I don't know what this is either. Oh, I was gonna try this for a video. It's all natural charcoal spearmint flavored tooth and gum powder. My teeth aren't super white because I drink coffee and I drink green juices and I drink tea all the time. So I forgot that I got this actually. So I think that's gonna be a future video. Oh, influencer sent me something. All right. Oh, they sent you a full size. All right. So it's their Revitalift Triple Power Deep Acting Moisture. Last thing is from, oh, it's from Boutique. I could probably save this for a video just to kind of show you guys what's in it. But here's kind of like that's inside here. It's a Korean subscription bag. It normally comes with like skincare. Sometimes they do some makeup-y things. So thanks for hanging out for a little bit. Cotton candy grapes, if you can get them, they're delicious. The Starbucks drink, when you like mix it up and stuff, also super good. I think that's what we learned today, right? Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks so much, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.